right, we just heard Rick, and now we've got Krimson Krystal. Let's welcome them, everyone.
Thank you. And then your picture arms around me as we jump through the crowd and you say, happy birthday. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. Look at the way we got our eyes on the view. 'Cause what would they say if they interview you? And so we're running just as fast as we can, holding on to one another's hand. Get away into the night, and then you put your arms around me as we talk through the crowd, and then you say, I think we're alone. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now, beating up our hearts, the only sound. I think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. Beating up our hearts, the only sound. I think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now.
Thank you. This is a song that's written by a friend of mine for the Doctor Who BBC TV series. It's about his time-traveling police box home and his search for a new companion.
A fellow traveler with a mind of Pharaoh, who'll share his life, kitchens and adventures. Cause things are shared, our choices never fun. I have a jelly baby and go along with him, 'cause he'll take me places beyond my dreams. I will try to understand, I'll just take his hand, and I'll step inside for the time of my life. Things that are shared are twice as much fun. I'll step into his police box, or so it seems. He's a sexy old TARDIS, I've already his home. Takes a short head to steer past the dimensional stones, and she'll safely take us there. Anytime, anywhere. He thinks it's time for a new companion. A fellow traveler with a mind of their own, who'll share his life, his dreams and adventures. But things are shared, are quite as much fun. I'll close the door.
think it's tie-yi-yi.